Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley. Today we are going to play 100 Days as a Trash Panda. Basically what this is we're going to go around the map checking the 8 trash cans every single day. This is our guy here. Just a normal default seed. The rules and objectives were simple. Check all the bins every day. Don't get caught. Try and buy the Georgia membership. Don't buy anything else. And do not collect forage. Just use the trash can. We are going to take these parsnips and we are going to put them straight in the trash. The first thing we're going to do is craft a chest just so we can dump all our inventory. So day one started off with me going around the town and just checking every single trash can. Started off pretty well, dumped everything back. We got soggy newspaper, glasses, algae, nothing special. Day two, more soggy newspaper, more algae. Again, nothing special. Day 3, I just couldn't believe it. I didn't get anything that day. Thursday, which we were checking again, and look what we stumbled upon. A largemouth bass, I couldn't believe it. 4 days in, we already got something really good. Lewis was once again throwing out some bread, so we took that. The 5th day, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Then we come to the 6th, and for some reason, I only got trash. Copper ore on the Sunday to round off a good first week. On the Monday the 8th, we got our first geode. I forgot you could get geodes in this. I'm surprised. You'll be surprised at a lot of things that come up in this. On the 9th day, nothing there. What's in here? Nothing here. Just looking around, we got one trash and a Georgia Cola. Absolutely terrible. Wednesday, we got absolutely nothing from the whole run. Our worst day yet. Acorn and trash on the 11th. And then an ice cream. Just out of nowhere, an ice cream. Who would throw away an ice cream? And then disaster struck the next day. I was holding an acorn that we got out of a trash can, and I accidentally planted it. That's 20 gold sitting there. Went back with the pickaxe, tried to pick it back up, and somehow it just broke. I have no idea what happened with that, but you live and learn. Next day was the egg festival, so we tricked the trap. Well, if we're having an egg festival, I'm gonna win it. So I did win it, but we can't keep anything we win. So into the trash it went. No straw hat for us. 14th day, another copper ore. We're doing pretty well here. We did get just a piece of newspaper on the 15th though, so not as good. And the 16th, we got the soggy newspaper once again, along with a field stick. 17th, we got absolutely nothing. 18th, we go to Mayor Lewis's house and we find he's thrown away a perfectly good anchovy. And then the next 2 days, we get absolutely nothing. Nothing. Come back on the 21st, Lewis once again has thrown away bread. So we take that for a little walk. Sunday the 21st, same day. Is that same day we got two breads? I didn't even remember that. Then the 22nd, just trash. Only algae on the 23rd, again very disappointing. The 24th, once again, more bread. I don't know why everyone is throwing bread away. Ask Emily to dance with me, she said no. Ask Penny. Yeah. And what about you, Maru? Fuck this. Anyway, next day, once again, Lewis has thrown out bread. I don't know why he does it, but he does. Just trash on the 26th, so we're over a quarter of the way through this now. The 27th, we go and see what Clint's been thrown away, and it's a dandelion. More bread! Okay, that is the end of the first season. In the spring, this is what we've got. Unbelievably, we got 6 bread. 6 bread, the ice cream, and the largemouth bass, definitely. Definitely the highlights of that. Let's see. That's not bad, I'll take that. I mean, the chances of us getting the Georgia membership have gone way down. We did have a few days there where we were absolutely nothing. dandelion was okay. So, newspaper getting nothing. Broken glasses, nothing. Lazarus Bass was okay. Trash, we get nothing. Georgia, Cola, 25. Anchovy was 30. Broken CD, nothing. Other bread was huge. 360 in bread in total, 60 each. Algae, 15. Geode was good. The ice cream was our best though. 120 for the ice cream. That's what we want. We want a lot of ice cream in summer. Maybe in summer. Who knows? Spoiler alert, we didn't get any ice cream in summer. We didn't even get anything at all in the first day. Second day, however, was a lot better as we got yet another geode and a field snack. And then the next day we got pancakes. I couldn't believe it. Pancakes, Gus just throw them out. The 4th of summer we got a field snack and a can of Georgia Cola. Then a baked fish. For some reason Gus is just throwing the food out. Not as much as Lewis is, but talking to Lewis, what's he got this time? More bread. Unreal. Unbelievable. On the 7th day we got a geode and a bit of algae. On the 8th it's just a soggy newspaper. Nothing special on the 8th happened. I'd also like to thank everyone who commented on the last video. Sad I lost my save, but thank you very much for supporting the series. Back to the video, back to the May Lewis's, more food. Just a broken CD really on the 10th. And then, yep, you guessed it. I just could not believe it. Maya Lewis is just a machine for throwing out bread. Some more junk the next couple of days, nothing special. Nothing special at all. Just walking around with my soggy newspaper. But then... I just got the hat. I've never had this. I've never had this before. The garbage hat. It's a garbage can lid upcycled into a hat. I've never had this before. I've had the living hat, which is 100,000 to 1. This is a lot less rare, but I've just never had it before. Finally! Yes! Finally! At last! That makes up for days and days of us getting absolutely nothing good. Finally! Well, nothing good is what we got the next day, as we got absolutely nothing. Same story on Monday the 15th, 2 days of absolutely nothing. Then on the 16th we only got one Georgia Cola. So a few dry days in a row, and then just trash and soaking newspaper. Not so good. I did take off my trousers though, so we are just running around in our underwear now. 19th, do we get anything good? No, just Georgia Cola. Just a Georgia Cola the next day and a broken CD. A few days where it's not been good, just trash and algae for the 21st. Monday the 22nd, we do come up to Clint's and it's coal. My first time getting coal on this run. The 26th now, just got a broken CD in the back pocket. What's in this? Oh, a maple seed. Hopefully the 27th's got something better. More bread, it didn't look to me. There was little Beastie Boys added in there. I was actually listening to that as I was playing. And we got absolutely nothing. We got sabotaged, ironically enough. So here is the end of summer's count. I'll say a bit so-so, 870 gold. Not great, not bad. The baked fish was a big help. Pancakes, only 80. I thought that'd be more. We got three bread, at least, I think three. Refined quartz was only 50. I could not believe it. I thought that'd be a lot more. Just your usual here. Tuna with 100 was really good. 5 Georgia Colas, all added up well. Nothing for the trash, of course. So into fall, and straight away we're getting some better luck. We're getting some cookies. Cookies from Evelyn. George has obviously done something to them. Maybe spiked them, I don't know. A geode on the 2nd. And then the 3rd, we only got a broken CD until fried mushroom. Gus is throwing away food again. This guy is just a machine. And then the very next day, was that trout soup? Trout soup? This guy is just throwing stuff out. He's not as bad as Lewis, but he's throwing out a lot of good stuff. Then nothing the next day, so I took myself up and just gave myself a nice bath, just relaxed. But then came out a little later and I got stuck in rush hour traffic. We had Sebastian, we had Sam, we had the whole crew was out here. Penny was doing stuff, and then finally I'm waving goodbye to them, thinking finally I could get the stuff out the bin. But nah, here comes Shane. Here comes Shane. So we wait for him to go, check the bin, nothing. Check the other one, nothing. All that waiting. On the 7th of summer, we're doing a little zigzag formation, and once again, cookies. George does not like his cookies. On the 8th, we just get a mushroom. So, nothing special there. On the 9th, we're carrying around a Georgia Cola. Is there anything in this last one? No. Wednesday the 10th of fall, the end is in sight. And look what we pick up, a topaz. My first topaz of this run. But next day, it all evened out as we just got trash. And then on the 12th, we just got a broken CD. And then just a Georgia Cola from Georgia Mart's trash can on the 13th. The 14th was better, as we got ourselves a strange bun. Very nice. Thank you so much, Gus, for throwing out all this food. The 15th then, just carrying a soggy newspaper, not looking good for us. But then we attend the festival. Can we win anything with this setup? We got the cookies, we got the mushroom, we got the fried mushrooms, trout soup, geo, topaz, strange bun, algae. What do you think, Joe? What do you think, Mayor Lewis? What do you think? It's looking good, right? Surely we're better than Marnie's. Third place. We beat Marnie or Willie or maybe even Pierre. Very happy with third place. Got our 200 tokens and I got one for doing the strongman thing. So let's just fire it all straight onto this. Please be green. Please be green. And it was green. It was green. So I thought, well, let's double or nothing. Let's double or nothing, because I know there's something I want for 2,000. And it was green again. One more. I just need one more. One more big gamble. I was like, fuck it, all in. All in on green. And of course, it landed on green. I was delighted. Three in a row from 251 all the way up to 2004. That was exactly the right amount of money. Went straight up to the shop. We're not buying anything, we're just redeeming these free tokens we got. And sure enough, we had a good time and we found a star drop. Well, we didn't really find it, but yeah. Our mind is filled with thoughts of trash, and that's what we got on the 17th. The 18th, just algae and a CD. 19th, we returned home with just a Georgia Cola. Not the best. Not the best. On Saturday the 20th, we got an eel. I don't know if it's because it was raining that was a better chance or not, but who knows. Just an eel. Next day, just algae. Not too happy with that. On the 22nd, another geode. Another geode. Why is the museum throwing out geodes? They're not really thinking very smartly with that. Smallmouth bass on the 23rd. The end is in sight. We are so close to the 100 days. And then an iron bar. What are these people doing throwing away an iron bar? We're carrying around some bread, got a Georgia Cola, a nice little combo there. And then on the 26th, it's just algae and then saved right at the end with another bit of bread. We were going to wait for the harvest festival thing, Halloween thing, but I was like, nah, we're not going to. But the next day we got a midnight carp from the Georgia Mart trash can. Someone threw away a midnight carp. I couldn't believe my luck. Then we went to sleep for the end of autumn, or fall if you will. How did we do? Amazingly well. 2,210 gold. Suddenly our dream of getting the Georgia Mart membership was back on. Did we have enough? Strange bun sold well. We got a lot of bread there. We got fried mushroom, trout. We got a lot of things. We got a lot of things this month. Two cookies. As for the fishing, midnight carp, eel, sea cucumber, we got a lot. Very, very happy with that. Only a common mushroom in the foraging section, however. A topaz and an iron bar. And then back to where we got the May gold. Very, very happy with that. On the 1st, we decided, you know what? Let's take our cola and trash and let's go and see Morris. 5 grand, we had 4,550. So we're short. But we do have until the 16th in order to buy it. So let's hope for some good pulls from these loot boxes. We got a bread, we got an acorn and a piece of coal. On the 5th, just carried around some trash, picked up an acorn. Not a lot doing. On the 6th, we got absolutely nothing. I was starting to worry for the run. And then yet another geode thrown away from the museum, which was ridiculous. Just a soggy newspaper on the 8th. On the 9th, we have our algae and a field stack. Count down to the last 6 days. We're on day 94 right now. As we walk home with absolutely nothing. The Thursday, just seaweed. Only seaweed. The Friday, we have just a piece of soggy newspaper. It is starting to worry me how close we might get. The 13th, we got absolutely nothing. Oh, we're cutting it really close. Day 98 of 100. We kept yet more bread. Always with the bread. Day 99 is coming up next. But wait, is there something else? Could we get something else from this? We got the bread. Walking around. Gus? No? Maybe something from... Yes, another bread. 2 bread, 1 day. This town hates bread. On the 99th day, we got a Georgia Cola and we got a maple seed. So we decided let's sell everything on the 99th so we can spend on the 100th. And did we have enough for that 5 grand Georgia membership card? Here's what we had. We got the bread, the acorn, the geode, 1 piece of coal. We had 3 Georgia Colas. And it added up to 420. Was it enough to take us to the 5 grand mark? Ah, 30 gold short. We were 30 gold short. I couldn't believe it. We needed some way of raising 30 gold on the last day. That's 1 bread. Anything in here? No. We needed 30 gold. If we get bread, we can sell it to Pierre and we can buy the membership. Is it going to be here? Disaster. 30 gold short of our goal. We will not be buying the Georgia membership. We went home in defeat. Showed we had absolutely no skills, absolutely no friends. But we did have 4,970. Thank you very much for watching this challenge. I do a lot of challenges. If you enjoyed this, please do like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Next up, we are returning to the chicken farm. I've been working on a chicken farm and we are going to have a lot of fun with that. We're going to try and break the game with chickens. So please stick around for that. Thank you very much for watching. See you on the next one.